city lights. Walked the streets where they took that life. Flowers lay where he fell that day. Stood in the wrong place at the wrong time. Months passed by and the time moves on. The police they lie and they think they've won. Say they're sorry, regret his death. You can smell the bullshit on their breath. These people can't wrong to see his final wrong. Shows quite clearly that the covers were the ones who were at fault. Cause Ian Thomason did not deserve to fucking die. But they cover their own backs. Don't think we want to do their lives. Surely this is our final warning. Remember next time we take to the streets. Every day that there's no justice, there's no peace. Fuck the police. Corruption feeds from every pore in their cold flesh. Trying to compensate the victims, cannot compensate their deaths. Barricades you place that day to break us, keep us pacified. We'll make us stronger and wiser. Think they're gonna work next time.
After a thorough and careful review of the evidence, the CPS has decided that there is no realistic prospect of a conviction against the police officer in question for any offences arising from the matter investigated.
Fucking bullshit! Cover your faces, think you're safe in your disguise. Lizzie Harwood had no ID, cause he had something to hide. He's not the only one who's guilty, not the only cunt still there. That's in uniform becoming on, but do you fucking care? We let this pass, we let him win, so we must keep building up the pressure. This was you or me, we've been doing time, at the lash's pleasure.